हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस फ्रॉम केवी राय अकेडमी। आई एम अरुण पांडे। आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस क्लास 7 सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स एक्सरसाइज 2B। बट इनसाइड एक्सरसाइज 2B टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्क्राइब क्वेश्चन नंबर 12। सो व्हाट हैपेंस इनसाइड क्वेश्चन नंबर 12, लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड। So question number 12 is, there are 42 students in a class. That means in a class there are 42 students, and 5/7 of the students are boys. That means 5/7 of total students are boys. Then how many girls are there in the class? So total student of the classroom will be 42, and 5/7 students are boys, and now have to calculate at how many girls in the classroom. So let us come in the solution section. In solution form, first of all have to write that students in a class equal to 42. Students in a class how many 42, and students are boys will be 5/7 of 42. So have to calculate 5/7 of 42. Then here 5/7 of 42, then 7 6 42, it will be 5 multiplied by 6. So 5 multiplied by 6 equal to 30. Then number of girls student have to calculate. Then this 30 will be subtracted from 42. When we going in the subtraction process, that means 42 minus 30, then it will be 12, and this is the final answer. So I think that this much enough. Thanks.